roughly 11% of adolescents have a depressive disorder. Of those, about 60% will have recurrences throughout adulthood, and adults with a history of adolescent depression have a higher rate of suicide. In this segment of Jana Marie Foundation's Candid Conversations, Dr. Joseph Whittemer, Program Director at the Penn State Hershey Family Medicine Residency at Mount Nittany Medical Center, shares what you need to know about adolescent depression.